get it.
I see it.
Shot! Shot!
Get through, get through, get through!
Hey, right here! Oh,
shot! Shot!
Hey,
I got a bomb!
Come to me, come to me!
Shot! 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 Hey! Hey!
I swing it!
right here.
I see him.
Shot.
Get through, get through, get through.
Shot, shot, shot.
Going down, man.
Hey, turn around, turn around.
Come get it.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shot, shot.
Yeah.
Where's Jason?
I don't know.
Guys, I hope y'all know this whole time. My people on YouTube couldn't hear you because I actually didn't have the stuff off. So I'm so stupid, I have the thing off. So just say y'all's names and stuff if y'all want to.
Say it now?
Yeah.
Hey guys, my name is Alicia. We're playing with this guy. It's amazing. Basketball player Dante and
Deontay.
My other friend Braden.
Yeah.
Say what up.
Shut up.
Wow. I'm not even gonna answer to that. Wow. I have no answer for that. Wow.
Dante, where you at?
I spawned at the twos.
Hey, we all right here.
You're right here.
Well, y'all both 64 overalls?
Yeah.
Wait, y'all 64 overalls?
Yeah, because my thing lagged and the guy made me do so.
I started my
playover.
Oh my god.
Some guy hacked me, so I had to start as the rookie one and my overall went down.
I'm gonna pass the ball a lot.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, cool. Bro, these dudes wide in a mug. 90 overall shooting guard.
I'm guarding a 71 overall shooting
guard. All they won't hold their nuts. They're faggots. They don't hold their nuts together. It's your boy. Bro, I used to have that same one, the same introduction like you, Malik.
The one that your boy?
Yeah, your boy.
That's the one I got down.
Just stay on the boards with the defense.
Oh,
pick up that board. Oh my, are you serious? Okay, so I can't do a backup along here. All right.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm sorry, I got y'all.
I'm passing out? Okay, I'm passing it out.
I'm
trying to pass, it won't even leave me because the dude keep reaching. Oh, assist.
Yo, they pass it to the center. It's gonna be easy blocking. It's gonna be easy grabbing ball from the defense. He's a rookie too.
Whoa, he has a quick jump shot. He probably watched pretty boy Fredo's thing about his jump shots. Okay, yeah. Okay, so let me go ahead and see that rock.
Okay.
Oh my, oh.
Hey, Malik.
Oh, your name is Malik?
Yeah.
Oh, I was saying your name wrong. I said Malik.
Did you just say you was about to say mom? Oh, I'll stop back to the Braden. That's the Braden.
And one. Oh! No way on one.
That's the Braden. That's it.
I have to go down court.
Oh, yo, that's
Good shot, defense. Wow. Wow.
Got you.
No. I was wide open for the three. No, I was, bruh. If I would have brought about my center deal, this dude would have had no points at all. Oh, whoa. It's like hard to block, y'all. Yes. All right, pass out. Pep. Fine. What?
Oh, yo. I was about to get your rebound, but that guy was way too big.
Oh, bro, I have 0 points, 0 rebounds, and 2 assists. I have 2 points, 1 rebound, and 2 assists.
You got 0 points.
I got three assists, no points.
I got 10 points.
I'm not going to shoot that much. Like, me, if I was like, oh, I thought he was going to cross somebody up. So, like,
he's trying to do that thing where he trapped. He trying to do that thing where he try to run away from you.
Yo, that's not a close relationship. What the heck? Okay, I see what's going on here.
Okay. So they want me just pop a three right in their face. But no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do a dunk. Did y'all see that? That was under my thighs.
Exactly.
I have hops just to do that.
And I take that.
Ooh, that's on the line. He missed. What? Well, this dude.
Yo, anybody got a center, bro?
I do.
What? Right now?
Huh?
Are you using your center right now?
No, I'm using my point guard.
After the game, get your center out.
Alright. These people backing around,
dude.
Boy,
we play.
Wait, why they keep switching on my guys back and forth? Why am I guarding the center? That's what I want to know. Oh, pass it down. Oh, what? I got blocked so bad. It was so, like, ridiculous. Okay, now we just need to get us a stop. No, he got the rebound. No, don't. Oh, he made that. We lost. Oh, he missed. Yeah. No, right here. Malik. No, why would they make my character run up? No, I had a three. Oh my God, are you serious, bro? I had a open three right there. Okay. Get off me. I can't even pass this dude. Reach is too hard. Okay. I'm stuck. This dude keep reaching upon me. I'm trying to pass. There we go. Now I can pass. Assist.
Bro, we only
need like 2 stops and just 2 points. That's it. Oh, whoa. Who sent that back?
Get that out of here.
Then
you
about to
get
on too.
I think
mean,
that
guy's
like a real man, bro.
I'm gonna steal. Oh, three. What the heck?
You could've just passed it down court, Deontay.
I had the three. My nickname was Mr. Threes. Oh my God, are you serious? Oh. if I if I just we would have had that game and we for that stupid three.
Then you should have passed to the break. What? I'm a pro one now. Yeah! Oh, I thought you were not a pro one. Yes, I am. I thought you were. Yes, I'm pro one. Brayden is one. Wait, where did Deontay go?
I want to go get my center.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot about that.
Okay. Exit my court.
Brayden, stay here. I'm doing something real quick.
My center is 7'3".
What's his overall?
88.
Alright,
guys,
what's his rep?
Same rep. Pro 3. Don't matter, like, if you have two players, yeah, they're like, they keep the same rep.
Do you have gold stuff?
Gold, like clothes?
Yeah, like gold clothes.
Oh, Laker
clothes?
Yeah. I have a Kobe jersey and some Laker shorts.
Hit that on your center.
Okay. I'm gonna go to park first, and then like when I make it to park, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna change clothes.
Okay. Oh, let's see.
Please, can't find. Can't wait to get my sneakers. $3,500 VC.
Hey, Brayden, look what I'm wearing.
I have some sneakers that I made, but like every sneaker that I made that I'm wearing is like Jordans. I don't wear like my own Nike sneakers that I made. Because I'm not really a Nike fan, I'm a Jordan fan.
Brady, you see what I'm wearing?
Yeah.
Hey, tell Malik to wear some gold clothes.
I like you. That guy gave me no. You said what? You said tell Malik to what?
Wear some gold clothes.
I am.
I know me and Malik wearing gold clothes.
Oh, okay.
I've been at gold clothes. I just had to switch my outfit.
I just went to go get my center and now I'm coming back.
What should be our squad name?
The Golders. Hey, do y'all have GTA 5?
Yeah.
Okay, so like we can like play GTA 5 in a private session.
How about Westside Cashers?
Do y'all have Need for Speed?
No.
Do you have UFC?
That guy
I got UFC.
Okay. I got GTA 2K.
Black Ops 3,
Injustice.
Ooh, Black Ops 3, yes.
I got UFC, I got
2K16,
I got Uncharted, I got GTA 5, and I got Black Ops
3,
and I got Madden 16.
Okay, I have like most of those games. I have Madden 6. Okay, Spawn Park, but this is not like the park where y'all are in. So I'm gonna go to play with friends. Oh, whoa, all my friends are about Rivet right now. Well, I have two friends that's been Old Town. I have one friend that's in Sunset. I have 6 friends in. Okay, I'll be right back. Here I come.
Here I come.
Do y'all have enough money to go to Antioch?
Nah.
Oh, dang it.
I got 157.
Okay, let me. Okay, let me wear those kind of clothes.
Put on the sweater that we got.
Sweat. All right. I mean, I have 8,000 VC. I have a whole bunch of these.
Put on a Kobe Bryant jersey, the Lakers shorts.
Yo, did y'all know on 2K17, they gonna have my park still on there?
Yeah. I already played 2K16.
You're playing it.
I mean 17. They have like all of the YouTubers go to like this thing and like they'll like play all of the games for free. That's a problem. I only have a purple Kobe jersey, so I'm just gonna wear a sweater.
Just get one of these sweaters.
I know that's what I'm gonna get. Wait, are you wearing a sleeveless hoodie?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna go get my yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Let's go.
Wait.
How do y'all get that
full
black thing on y'all?
Go to accessories.
All right, hold on. I went to a special restaurant. Mm-hmm. I didn't go where?
Go to, so what your stuff says, what? Alright. Arm sleeves? I mean, like, left arm?
Yeah.
Go over 2 times until you see undershirts.
I see it.
Okay, I'm gonna wear some cream glasses. And then get the one up on the right, what's like all black. Then it's a long sleeve undershirt. Make sure it's black.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I don't got enough yet. Alright, let's go, guys.
Oh, wait. I'm gonna put on some ankle braces or my ankles don't get broke today.
I forgot, we are invited Dante to the squad.
I'll join the squad in a second.
Alright.
Okay, I can't wear those. I'm almost finished. Yeah, me too, I'm almost finished. Headband. Should I wear like a white headband?
Yeah.
Ooh, what? No, a gold
yellow
one.
Yellow, gold. The gold one.
Like, it's like all of my. Yeah, so your ankles don't get broke.
Exactly.
Why does my character look like Super Saiyan? Well, like the headband. Because like.
Now I got time to get my ankle broken.
Yeah. Wait. I gotta find me some yellow shoes. You know, I'm just gonna wear like the Kobe's. I remember I bought me some Kobe's. The Kobe 8s. Yeah, the Kobe 8s. Oh, quick though. Wait, do they have some yellow? No, they don't. They don't have any. Okay, I'm ready to go. Invite me to the squad. Okay, I just accepted the squad invite. Whoa, bro, look at me. Ooh.
Let's go. How do you get that walk like that?
Oh, you have to be a pro 5 to get it. No. Get off that spot. Y'all are not ready for them legends.
You said you gotta be a pro 5, but you're a pro 3.
Because I was playing for another park and like I hit legend and all star.
Oh yeah. Let's hit this one. We're about to beat these people.
Should we be Lakers squad?
Yeah.
Or
Laker Golds. Gold Lakers. 85 small forward. I'm going to do with the Kobe jersey. But except like me, I have a purple Kobe jersey.
I'm looking
like, bruh. Look, I want some Kareem goggles. Okay, so we did not get first ball. Oh, yes, we did.
That was bad choice.
Hey, yo, guys, I ain't gonna be talking on to this game, right?
All right.
When this game finishes, that's when we're gonna be talking, right?
All right.
I'll be listening, y'all.
Pass it back, mate. Oh, yeah, put this ball in the post.
Hey, yo, one to the pick.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm just like, that's like my little cheating thing to do. Put somebody in the post, and then just like, straight up just score upon them. Get out of there. See, that's what I like about my center. He has like the super long arms.
I'm the point guard.
Wait, I forgot how to say his name. Make Malik the small forward, and I'll be the center. Cause like that's everything what you need. You need a big man. No.
We don't need a shooting guard.
Yeah, because like a point guard could play a shooting guard.
I'm center. Yeah, center. I'm not a shooting guard.
Right here. I'm center getting past the ball like I'm Kobe. I'm a ball hogger. Like, wait, I have like 4 points, but like, can I just like keep scoring for the team? Oh, wow. Okay,
wait,
so
what
like.
What the heck is going on outside, bro?
Ah, fail.
How you fall?
Press circle twice. All right, pass it back. Oh, wait. Malik. Because like, I like the ball hog on my center because like there's like this one way that I can just like help out my team by just putting every player up in the post. Okay, stop that. Play for real, bro, before we lose.
This is my jump shot celebration whenever I make it.
Whenever I make it.
Hey, right here.
Wait. Get off me. I'm just gonna ball hog a little bit. So like, please, just don't be mad. I have to. If we're gonna win this game, just let me ball hog. Oh, he don't want no more posts. Oh, he left me open too.
Back.
You have to be like a certain rank to like get to like throw alley hoops, right? I mean a certain rep to like throw right the right alley.
Hey.
Wait. Come here. I'm trying to pass. He's like reaching. Oh, he has that three. Ooh. Okay, we only. Don't do it yet. Oh, wow. You're gonna have to wait. Oh yeah, pass that. Yeah. Okay. Look at that. We won. Oh. Give me the ball. I got the ball. Yes. I have the ball. Get off my court. I'm about to pass. Who's gonna catch? Oh, he was close to catching it. I was 5 for 5. I had no miss at all. None of us miss. Hey, Bray.
Yeah.
None of us miss. We were all. I was 5 for 5. Malik was, I think Malik was 2 for 2. Well, no, he was probably 3 for 3. And then I think you were 2 for 2. This game was so easy. Hey, it doesn't matter because we're just gonna get our rematch. So we have a 1-game winning streak.
It was a rematch. So fun.
I never missed none of my shots.
Me either. None of us did.
Alright, yo guys, I ain't going to stop this game either.
Alright,
guys.
Alright. Same character. 85 shooting guard. Ah. Bray, 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 Bray. Okay, Malik got this one. And one. It doesn't matter as long as they're like getting like the make. See? You fail. And you flop.
That's sloppy.
Hey. I really thought I was about to dunk up on him, but like, do you see how long my arms are? I'm just like a freak. Okay, everybody stop flopping.
God dang.
Oh, that was Golden.
I'm gonna go flop my celebration.
Oh my bad, I saw it. Bruh, how did I miss that? This is gonna be like my first miss with my center. No, okay. I need one of y'all to shoot a three, but make sure y'all are open. Oh, I can shoot a three. I'm an outside center, so my center can shoot threes too. Oh my God, give me this. Okay, I don't think I'm the one that has to do that. Oh no, I can't even do it myself. Wow. Okay, I gotta pass that out now. I gotta start passing out.
That was good right there, bro.
Okay, can y'all stop with the threes now? Because it's like, we're all gonna miss our threes. Okay, Malik, pass this to me real quick. Come on. Oh, don't reach, young blood. Don't reach. What? My celebration after it, like, bruh.
I had that on my hand, too. We should do the rule to
sit
really hard.
And,
you know, pass the ball.
I'm trying to pass. It won't even let me pass. What is up with this? It won't even let me pass. Oh, he made that. Whose guy is that, bro? Y'all need to stick defense.
That's not my man.
Wait, that's my guy. The one. Oh, my.
Oh my God, bro.
He just dunked him on you. Okay, if you want payback, pass it to me.
Come on, yo. We can
both. Oh, my. Wow. No dunk on him. Wait. Why did I just get contact done? That was a layup.
Double team. Get on the
booth. Nope. What? Yes. Go up there for a dunk. Yeah. Okay, now they're beating us by 10 points, and that's so disgusting. Okay, yeah, pass the ball. Yeah, we lost this game, but I'm gonna end it out with this point right here. Oh, dang it. Yeah, it's out, we already lost. Okay, hey, do y'all want to get y'all rematches or something? Okay. Oh, Bray. Oh. So like, we're only losing by 10 points, but we lost this game. You can already tell. What?
Uh-huh.
What the heck, 2K?
Who was that?
What? Oh my God, are you serious? What kind of pass was that? Okay, I gotta take these goggles off. I bet my character can't even see with these goggles on. I was 2 for 7 this game. I come from 5 to 5. to 2 for 7.
I'm not gonna go.
Like get offline.
I'm
about to
go
ER. All right. So, hey, Malik.
Yeah.
Y'all can play two while I'm waiting.
All right.
All right.
Come on, Malik. Come on, my son. Oh yeah, they already got the spot.
Hey, like a rat shoot here. Deontay.
What up?
We both wanna let each other like get a whole a good grade.
2K.com. I'm going against a shooting guard, a point guard.
Yo, Deontay, don't that other guy look like me?
Yeah.
Huh?
Didn't that other guy that's shooting the ball right now, don't he look like my dude?
Yeah. Oh, dang, the dude.
That's me in the future.
Yes,
you better make it.
I'm getting rebounds this game. No, what is this? Oh my God.
Why you walk out of bounds?
Yeah, they just made me walk out of bounds.
Hey, why
do
you
have
to block
me
in the middle?
I just wanted to do that.
Right.
Oh, wait. Okay, I have like the worst free throw. I don't even know whose free throw that I have. I want Shaq's free throw for my center, too. Ah. Personal foul.
I'm gonna be mine.
Dang it. Okay, I'm starting to lose now by only 1 point. Can you miss this? Right. Oh, dang it, I should've got that. I just messed everything up for him. Yay. All right, sorry YouTube if I actually did that and hurt y'all ears, but like, sorry, yeah. I was just trying to mess up Malik with his free throw, and I actually did, but then I forgot to get the ball like a moron. Okay. So, wait, why would you pass me the ball, man? I don't want that. I'm standing right here in this one spot.
Hey,
it's
not supposed to be my ball.
Sit down. I'm just going to stay right here. I'm straight up lockdown defender. What? Oh my, are you serious? He would do the Steph Curry layup, huh? Bro, I blocked his layup the first time. Okay. Frick. Dang it.
Why the fuck? Shut up. I'm about to make you go in the room.
Dang. Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. He's so close to just running past you every single play. Missed that. No!
How did he make this? He's fake.
Yeah, he's a cheeser. He's only like cheesing. Okay, brick. I'm just so tired now. I'm so tired of him playing this game.
What the fuck?
Okay, I got a sick defense on him. That's what I see. Because, like, okay, I'm just being, like, the lazy one. So now I got a sick defense on him. Let's see what he do. Same thing. Okay. I'm passing out. Out of bounds. Malik, is your ball because of me.
No, because of me.
What you mean because of you? I just got poked the ball loose. I just poked the ball loose from the dude.
My bad.
I reached like this. I was like that. Stop jump. Stop copying him. Wait, you didn't really? Okay, you know what? I was trying to give you like a little slight edge of this.
No, man, I was playing.
I was trying to help you out, but now I'm gonna go mayhem on you now.
I told you I was playing.
Yeah, about that. I don't like when people like show off like that. So now you just messed up big time.
Alright, bring it on, little man.
Oh, bring it on. Oh, bring it on? Okay. I'm about to bring it in. Stay on him.
No.
What? No, he's not gonna make that. No, my character's so slow. Ah, he stole the ball from you, little man.
He stole the ball from you before.
Actually, no, he didn't. Actually, he didn't actually reach up on me.
My ball.
I don't care. I'm blocking your shot every time. Don't even try me, little man. Don't even try me, little man. I'm the big man to be in here because I'm 7'3". Everybody else is smaller than me. And you're a 64 overall player. And I'm an 88 overall. So what's the difference? And I don't want to hear you calling somebody a little man anymore. Because I already blocked you more than I blocked our teammate. He's the higher overall than you, and he's a higher rep than you. So you're the real little man. And actually, you know, I beat you. I already beat you to just to show up in your face. I beat you 21-2, and I don't care what else you say, because you're the little man just for that.
Well, you only beat me 21-2 because
I'm a cousin
fan.
I don't care. I beat you fair and square.
But that wasn't me.
I don't.
So you can't say that you beat me if that wasn't me.
Turn up. How is that even his? You know what, man? I don't care.
How is that his ball?
Look at that. Wow. He's actually just passing you up every play. Let me see this ball. Nope. Nobody's reaching upon me. I shouldn't put them up in the post. Wow, look at him, bro. He's like, he just playing around with you now. He just made you look like a little kid. Wow, little man could get boards now. Wow. Little man can't even score.
You said him.
Wow, watch this. He made that right up on your face. Oh, wow. He actually missed that. I don't know how.
He keeps on making noise in the living room.
Wow, I get blocked, but still, I get my own rebound.
Because I keep on telling him to stop making noise.
Oh, yeah, I keep telling him to stop making noise. Pick up the ball, little man. Oh wait, I got this. Thanks for the help, little man. P- Pick it up, little man. Shoot it, little man. Go in with it, little man. Oh, stop that 2K. I'm done with playing 2K, man. Thanks. Ooh. Pick up the ball, little man. You're nothing but a little man. Pick up the ball, little man. Miss that little man.
Get dunked on, big man.
Well, how are you? What, every single time you gotta say you dunked upon me? And actually, you can't even dunk upon me because it's impossible to dunk upon me. Because you will be getting blocked.
It's a dunk on two or more players.
Bruh, the ball was behind you. I'm behind you. If I was in front of you, you would have dunked up on me, but you didn't. So you need to watch your mouth because you're too young to even be playing 2K, and I'm thinking about kicking you out the party. You have to be 18 years or older just to play 2K.
You do?
Yes. Because for the online service.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
They should have never made the line.
Pick it up, little man. Oops. Yeet. This one, pick it up, little man. Oh, wow, you didn't. Because you're too little to catch everything in the world. Little man, I pick up boards, little man. Wow, that's supposed to be a blocking foul. Cause it's like pushing me. Brick, he has to break that. Wow. Yeah, little man, you're garbage. And I'm gonna get back on Need for Speed. Oh, wow. We didn't lose. Well, I didn't lose. Chill. Nope. Don't even try that with me. Because I'm not going back out of bounds just to get a turnover. I like my grade so far. Wow, little man can't even shoot.
But I
got
more than you.
Wow, little man, I have to stick defense on a dude that could just run you over every play. Oh, what does this little man have? This little man has no juice in a container. Wow, watch this. Oh, wow, he comes through, he makes it, and we lose. Because little man can't do anything.
But I had a better grade than you.
Okay, and the only reason why my grade was low because of all the turnovers I had.
Wait, how much VC you got?
I have 9,000 VC.
So why would you just upgrade your playmaking?
Wait, you said what?
Upgrade your playmaking.
Upgrade my playmaking. Out of everything, upgrade my playmaking.
It'll make you stop listening.
Ball control, pass vision, pass IQ, and pass accuracy. No, you're not supposed to use that for that.
Where are we going?
Oh, well, I was thinking about going on in Need for Speed, but then let's go somewhere else. ankles. Yeah, I don't care. Alright guys, it's been a video of me playing my park. I'll see you guys.